Here comes the Hitman.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
WWE Universe, prepare to be executed excellently.
Five-time United States champion, seven-time world champion. They don't come much better than the Hitman.
Look who's here! The cream of the crop has arrived!
And his opponent from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage!
One of the all-time greats, truly a once-in-a-lifetime talent,
the Macho Man Randy Savage! Incredible, incredible superstar, Hall of Famer, legend.
That's right. There is only one Macho Man, Randy Savage.
You are looking at the personification of unrivaled intensity.
And yeah, Macho Man Randy Savage, as intense as he is charismatic.
We're in for a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them.
And look here, he's making his way up the cage.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Trying desperately to escape.
Ooh! Heading up and maybe heading out.
Oh, strong impact.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
What's coming next?
Making the climb up the cage. Here he goes.
Perched up top.
Hitman expected that.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. With interference much less a factor when inside the cage, what does the victory come down to?
I hate to use this cliche, but it's who wants it more. With nowhere to hide, this match is going to come down to who's able to take more punishment.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Oh, no.
Jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Hitman never saw that coming.
Oh, ooh, knee left.
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two. And a kick out at two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
In between the cage and ropes.
He's looking a little off balance.
Hitman expected that.
Carefully measured knee drop.
And set him up. Oh, knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, here it comes.
Oh,
spiked him. Quickly to cover. Just before the three.
How close was that?
Disputes have been settled in the cage match since it was first
Oh,
step through. Here comes Bret Hart, sharpshooter.
He's got the sharpshooter.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong.
Got to find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
Trying desperately to escape. Oh. Macho Man able to come back. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Textbook scoop slam.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage.
From way up high.
From the Macho Man.
Two count.
And there's the survival of this steel cage match.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match.
Your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Broken, beaten, and scarred, but there is your winner.
And that's about as conclusive a win as you can get in the cage.
Tonight's victory was Savage at his best.